And now the girlfriend of an alleged Irvington murderer told deputies her boyfriend shot a man Saturday evening on Argyle Road because he was breaking into his car. Deputies say 28-year-old James Harmon Jr. shot 26-year-old Clinton Cooper. Cooper had a single gunshot wound to his leg and died from that injury. Harmon was originally charged with assault, but since Cooper died, he is now charged with murder.